So our cast includes choir students from the 5th, 6th, 7th, and 8th grade, and is directed by our music teacher, Ms. Sophia Dean. They, along with many other teachers' families, have worked very hard to prepare for this show. As the audience, you are a very important part of this production. Your responsibility is to honor the efforts of the performers by providing supportive environments so that we could enjoy the show. We would appreciate your cooperation on the following items. Please turn off all cell phones, electronic devices. No photos or videos can be taken during the show. We realize that this is very different from our other functions, such as our concert shows or our sports activities. So please make sure there is no videotaping of the production at all. We actually do have a professional photographer. He's right there videotaping. So if you would like to purchase a videotape of this production, you may go ahead and fill out a form during intermission or afterwards. We also ask that please make sure that you stay in your seat during the performance. If you do have a young child or a baby who is crying, we would ask, since we are videotaping today, if you could please go into the auditorium, if you could please go in the lobby to make sure so that their voice doesn't pick up on the videotape. Also, please remember that there is no eating at all in the auditorium, especially with opening the bags of chips, because it can be heard from when we're videotaping. So please make sure if you purchase your items that you eat them in the lobby. Also, please refrain from talking or making noise during the show. But of course, our cast would love it for your laughter and your applause. They would enjoy that. We are lucky to have a district that is fully supports our music program, and we want to thank the superintendent, administration, principals, and staff for helping us put this production on tonight, as well as this afternoon. At this time, if we have any board members that are in the audience, we can please have a stand. If we have any people, we have Laura Frey Greathouse from the central office. I want to thank her for showing up. If we have any teachers in the audience, if you could just please stand right here. I want to thank you for coming to today's performance. And lastly, since we have a bunch of you, don't have to stand, but please give a round of applause to all the families that came out to support your children in our school. Thank you very much. We could not have done this production without you. So thank you very much, and I hope all of you enjoy the show.
And then we'll life's not fair, is it? You see, I shall never be king, and you shall never see another day. Adieu.
Did your mother ever tell you not to play with our food?
Oh, Zazie, you made me lose my lunch.
You'll lose more than that when the king gets through with you.
Scar!
Impeccable time, Your Majesty.
Sir Robbie and I seem to see the presentation of Simba.
That was today. Life was simply awful. Must have slipped my mind.
As a king's brother, you should be first in line.
I was first in line until a hairball was born.
That hairball is my son, and your future king.
Oh, shut up from a curtsy.
Don't you turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh, no, Mufasa, perhaps you should turn your back on me.
Is that a challenge?
Temper, I wouldn't dream of challenging you.
Pity, why not?
I've got the lion's share of brains when it comes to bridge strength. I'm afraid I'm at the shadow end of the dream pool.
What am I going to do with him?
Well, sire, he'd make a very handsome Sirog.
Zazu!
And just think, whenever he gets dirty, you can take him out and beat him.
Everything the light touches. But what about that shadowy place over there?
That's beyond our borders. You must never go there, Simba.
But I thought a king can do whatever he wants.
Well, who's not doing king, being king and getting away all the time?
Dad, what are those birds over there?
They're buzzards.
They're scary. Why don't you chase them away?
I don't have to. They're doing what they're supposed to. You see, Simba, everything exists in a delicate balance. And as king, you must understand that balance. Respect all creatures from the crawling ant to leaping antelope.
But, Dad, don't we eat the antelope?
Yes, but when we die, our bodies become the grass. And the antelope eats the grass. You see, Simba, everything is connected in the great circle of life.
Sire! Where are you, Sire?
Good morning, Zazu.
Sire, there you are. Urgent news, Highness and the Prince.
Zazu, take Simba home.
Oh, Dad, can I come?
No, son.
I never get to go anywhere.
Oh, young master. One day you will be king. Then you can chase away the slobbery, mandy, stupid poachers from them until dusk.
Hey, Uncle Scar, guess what? I'm gonna be King of Pride Rock.
Oh, goody, well, forgive me for not leaping for joy, bad back, you know.
My dad just showed me the whole kingdom, and I'm gonna rule it all.
He didn't show you his Bielanos border, did he?
Well, no. He said I can't go there.
He's absolutely right. Far too dangerous. Only the bravest lions go there.
Well, I'm brave. What's out there?
I'm sorry, so I just can't tell you.
Why not?
An elephant graveyard isn't a place for a young prince.
An elephant what?
Oops.
Whoa.
Oh, dear, I've said too much. I suppose you would have found out sooner or later. You being clever and all, just promise me you'll never go to that dreadful place.
No problem, Uncle Scar.
Oh, that's a good lad. Now run along now and have fun. Just remember, it's our little secret.
About this great place. Come on, let's go.
Simba, I'm going hunting with my mother.
This is a place your mother would never go.
So where is it? Better not be this lame.
No, it's really cool.
So where is this really cool place, Simba?
Oh, hi, Mom. It's around the water hole.
The water hole? What's so great about the water hole?
I'll show you when we get there.
Mom, can I go with Simba?
Sarabi?
Please!
It's all right with me.
Yeah!
As long as Zazu goes with you to the water hole.
No, not Zazu.
Step lively. The sooner we get to the water hole, the sooner we can leave. So where are we really going?
An elephant graveyard.
Wow!
Awesome.
Right, so how are we gonna dish the dodo? Oh, just look. They just love romance. Blossom in the savannah. And one day, you two will be married.
Ew! Can't marry her, she's my friend.
Yeah, it'd be too weird. Well, sorry to bust your bubble. But you two dodo dogs have no choice. It's a tradition going back generations.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go.
Not so long as I'm around.
Well, in that case, you're fired.
Nice try, but only the king can do that. Yeah, well, he is the future king, Zazu.
Yeah, so you have to do what I tell you.
Not yet, I don't. Anyways, an attitude like that, I'm afraid you will be a pretty pathetic king, indeed.
Not the way I see it.
Simba! Lala! Where are you hiding? To the common distance. This isn't funny. I'm not a fish.
I'm gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware.
I've never seen a king of fish with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event that no king was before. I'm rushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my roar.
That's far rather uninspiring.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Sorry, I know where to go, you massive fist.
No thanks to this.
I said I.
No thanks be there.
What do you mean, what the?
No thanks, stop that.
Well, I don't realize that.
No thanks, see here.
Now see here.
Free to run around all day.
That's definitely out.
Free to do it all my way. Thank you.
Estabrook, and they'll be their name. So.
Finally.
Whoa.
We made it. I am a genius.
Hey, genius. It was my idea.
Yeah, but I pulled it off.
India.
Hey, let me up.
India. Again.
Hey. We made it.
It's really creepy.
Yeah, isn't it great?
We could be in big trouble.
Oh, that's where I come in.
Zazu.
This is way beyond the boundary of pride. That's very dangerous.
Danger, huh? I walk on the wild side. I laugh in the face of danger. Well, 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 Banzai. What have we gotten here?
I don't know, Shenzi. What do you think, Ed?
Just what I was thinking. A tree of trespassers.
A simple navigation error. Let me assure you, we'll be leaving now.
Whoa, wait. I know you. You're Mufasa's little stooge.
I, madam, am the king's major domo.
Looks more like the king's major domo, am I right? And don't make you the future king.
Do you know what we do to kings who step out of their kingdom?
Huh? You can't do anything to me.
Technically they can't. We're on their land.
But Zazu, you told me hyenas are nothing but slobbery, mangy, stupid poachers.
Slobbery?
Mangy?
And stupid?
Huh?
Oh, my, look at the time. Time to go.
Not so fast.
Make mine a cub sandwich.
Time to chow down.
Heads or tails?
Simba!
Roar! That was it, right? Come, do it again! Roar! 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 Oh. Help! Help! Uncle, please stop!
Out!
Silence!
If you ever go near my son again!
Son? Son? That was your son?
Did you know that?
Me? No, no. Did you?
No. Ed?
Simba, I'm very disappointed in you.
I know.
Let's go home.
I thought you were very brave.
That lousy Mufasa. I won't be able to sit for a week.
If it weren't for those pushy lines, we'd be running the joint.
You Super Mario Run?
Oh, Scar, it's just you.
Yeah, we thought it was someone important.
Yeah, you know, like Mufasa.
Oh, I just hear that name and I shudder.
Mufasa, 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 this side. No, this side.
Hey, did you bring us anything to eat? Scar, open your cow. Huh?
Did ya?
Link's annoying. I'm first.
Well, it wasn't like there was actually a long scar.
It doesn't matter to me.
Yeah, what were you supposed to do? Kill Mufasa?
What? Don't even try.
Ooh, ha, 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 ooh.
Great idea! Who needs a king?
No king, no king, la 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 la!
But you said...
Alright!
Long live the king!
Long live the king!
So prepare for the troop of a century. Be prepared for the Mercurius gap. We'll have food, lots of food. We'll receive endless meat. Ha, 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 ha. Our teeth and ambitions are bare. Be
Zazu.
Yes, Sire.
Take Nala home. I'm going to teach my son a lesson.
Come, Nala.
Simba, the look.
Bad luck to you. Simba, I'm very disappointed in you. You and Nala could have been killed.
I was just trying to be brave like you.
I'm only brave when I have to be.
But you're not scared of anything.
I was today.
You were?
Yes, I thought I might lose you.
Huh. I guess even kings get scared. Huh. But you know what?
What?
I bet those hyenas were even scareder.
That's because nobody messes with your dad. Come here, you. Night and the spirit of life calling Mamela and a voice with the fear of a child asking Mamela. Simba, let me tell you something my father told me. Look at the stars. The great kings of the past looked down on us from those stars. Wait! There's no mountain too great. Hear these words and have faith. Simba, let me tell you something. The great kings of the past will always look down on us. So just remember that this country will always be there to guide you, and so will I. I missed out. They live in you. They live in me. They're watching over everything we see, in every creature, in every star, in your reflection, they live in you. Oh my gosh.
Uncle Scar, where are we going?
My father has a rather surprise for you in the gorge.
What is it?
You'd be surprised, how would it?
Come on, Uncle Scar!
No, it's just for you and your dad. You know, it's only for the sun. stay here and I'll go.
I'll go with you.
No. You wouldn't want to end up with the hyenas, would you?
Do you know about that?
Zuba, everyone knows about that.
Really?
Yeah. Lucky Daddy was there to save you. So you might want to walk on that little road.
Oh, Uncle Scar! Well, I like the surprise. Little roar, ha! Roar!
Look at all those wildebeests. I'm so hungry, I gotta have one.
No, not yet.
Can I just pick off one of those sick ones?
No, you know the plan. Wait for the signal from Scar. There he is, let's go. Okay. Dad, you gotta wake up. Dad? Dad, no, what am I gonna do? Somebody help me, anybody, help me. There were wildebeests. He tried to save me, it was an accident. I don't know what to do. What do I do? What do I do?
Run. Run away, Simba. Run away, Simba.
There he goes.
So go get him.
I ain't going out there. You go out there.
I ain't going out there.
Ed?
Ha. Yeah, he's getting dead out there anyway.
And if he comes back, we'll kill him.
Right. You hear that? If you ever come back, she'll kill you.
Well, Scar, I don't know. I'm an item.
Thank you.
see it three times.
Be such a bad idea.
You okay, kid?
I guess so.
Hey, where are you going?
Nowhere.
Geez, he looks blue.
I'd say brownish gold.
No. I mean he's depressed.
Oh, so what's eating you, kid?
Nothing. He's at the top of the food chain.
So, where are you from? It doesn't matter. I can't go back.
That's great. You're an outcast. So are we.
So, what you do, kid?
Something terrible, but I don't want to talk about it.
You know, in times like these, my buddy Timon here says you gotta put your behind in your past.
No. Instead, you gotta put your past behind you. Look, kid, bad things happen. You can't do anything about it, right?
Right?
Wrong! When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. A wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries.
For the rest of your days. It's our problem free. Philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's our motto.
What's the motto?
Nothing. What's the motto with you?
Hakuna Matata, these two words will solve all your problems.
That's right. Take Pumbaa here. Why, when he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Very nice.
Thanks.
He found his aroma like a searching appeal. He got clearer, so better after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick skin. And it hurt that my friends never stood downwind. And oh, the shame!
He was a shame!
Stop changing my name!
Oh, what's in the name?
And I got downhearted!
How did you feel?
Every time that I...
Nuts in front of the parents!
Oh, sorry.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem free philosophy.
Uncle Charo, Mama.
Gee, I'm
starved. I can eat a whole zebra.
Fresh out of zebra.
Any antelope?
No.
Hippo?
Nada. Okay, listen, kid. If you're gonna live with us, that means you gotta eat like us. This This looks like a good place to rustle up some grub. Tastes like chicken. No, not slimy, yet satisfying. I'm telling you, kid, this is the good life. No rules, no responsibilities, and best of all, no worries. Look, kid, enjoy.
Well, here it goes. Hakuna Matata. Slimy, yet satisfying.
That's it!
Hakuna Matata! 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 Hakuna Matata!
It's for the rest of your days. It's our cup of free.
We're being forced to overhunt.
You've just given me the brilliant idea.
You're the king. Control the hyenas.
The solution is there.
They're destroying the pride lands.
Yeah.
If we stop now, there's a chance for things to be all right again. Are you listening to me?
Kind of this king is our queen.
What are you talking about? Get away from me.
Oh, no. You know how I loathe violence for one man, and he'll be mine.
Never, Scar. Never.
Thank you.
the leaves have fallen. This shadowed land, this was our home. The rivers dry, the ground has broken. So I must go. Now I must go.
Sorry, guys. There's something not right here.
I'll tell you what's not right. Us traipsing around the jungle night after night in search of the perfect spot. If it's all the same to you, we're just going to stay here. Right, Pumbaa?
Huh? Oh, right.
Okay, then. Fine.
Hey, Simone?
Yeah?
Ever wonder what those big sparkly dots are up there?
Pumbaa, I don't wonder, I know.
Oh, what are they?
They're fireflies. Fireflies that got stuck up in that big bluish black.
Oh, gee. I always thought they were burning balls of gas billions of miles away.
Pumbaa, with you, everything's gas.
Simba, what did you think?
Well, I always thought, I mean, never mind.
Oh, come on, we told you ours.
Well, someone once told me that the great kings of the past are up there watching over us.
Who told you daylight that?
Yeah, pretty dumb, huh?
You're killing me!
Was it something I say?
You hear that?
What?
carnivore sellers house. I bet Simba's too safe out there.
We better go protect him.
Yeah.
Yeah, Simba, wake up!
She's gonna eat me! Don't worry, buddy. Everything's gonna be okay. Get her! Bite her head off! Nala?
Who are you?
It's me, Simba.
Simba?
Hey, what's going on here? Timon, this is my friend, Nala.
Run!
Timon, remember. Breathe in and out.
Get out of my face. Pumbaa, this is Nala.
Oh, pleased to make your acquaintance.
The pleasure's all mine.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's get something straight. You know her. She knows you. She wants to eat us.
Everybody's okay with this.
Relax, Timon.
I can't believe it. Everybody thinks you're dead.
They do?
Yes. Scar told us about the stampede.
What else did he tell you?
What else matters? You're alive, and that means you're the king.
King!
Lady, have you got your lions crossed?
No, he is the rightful king.
Oh, your majesty.
Pumbaa, stop it.
He's not the king.
Arya?
No.
Simba?
Well, maybe I was going to be, but that was a long time ago.
I'm sorry, could you excuse us for a bit?
It's that you think you know a guy! I'll tell you, Pumbaa, this stinks.
Oh, sorry!
Not you! Them, him, her, alone.
Oh, what's so bad about that?
I can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Who?
They'll fall in love, and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two.
Oh.
The sweet caress of twilight. There's magic everywhere. And with all this romantic atmosphere, disaster's in here!
About my past, impossible, she turned away from me.
He's holding back, he's hiding, but what, I can't decide. Why won't he be the king I know he is, the king I see inside?
this a great place?
It is beautiful.
And there's so much more you haven't even seen yet.
Simba, I don't understand. You've been alive all this time. Why didn't you come back to Pride Rock?
And leave paradise?
Simba, Scar let the hyenas take over the Pride Lands.
He did?
Yes, everything's destroyed. There's no food, no water. If we go back together, we can do something about it.
I can't...
Why?
It doesn't matter. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Look, sometimes bad things happen, and there's nothing you can do about it, so why worry?
What's happened to you? You're not the Simba I remember.
You're right. I'm not. Are you satisfied?
No, just disappointed.
You know, you're beginning to sound a lot like my father.
Good. At least one of us does.
She's wrong. I can't go back. It won't change anything. What would it prove?
So I saw, I helelema. Tamati, so I saw, I helelema.
Will you cut it out?
Can't cut it out. It'll grow right back. Tamati, so I saw, I helelema.
Who are you?
The question is, who are you?
I thought I knew, but now I'm not so sure.
I know who you are. You're Mufasa's boy.
You knew my father?
Correction, I know your father.
Sorry to tell you this, but he died a long time ago.
Nope, wrong again. He's alive. I'll show you to him. Shh. Look down there.
It's not my father, it's just my reflection.
No, look harder.
Spirit of life calling,
O-O-P-O.
Mamela,
O-O-P-O.
And a voice with the fear of a child answers,
O-O-P-O.
I am Mamela.
O-O-P-O.
Oh, because of a cocoa.
Where are you seeking hope?
Wait, there's no mountain too great. Hear these words in heaven. Oh, heaven.
Father?
Simba, you have forgotten me.
No, how could I?
You have forgotten who you are, and so forgotten me. Look inside yourself, Simba. You must take your place in the circle of life.
I can't go back. I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are. You are my son and the one true king.
Wait, don't leave me. Wait, don't leave me. Wait.
Hey, Bo, what was that? The weather, most peculiar, eh?
Yeah, looks like the winds are changing.
Change is good.
I know what I have to do, but it means facing my past. Ow, jeez, what was that for?
It doesn't matter, it's in the past.
Yeah, but it still hurts.
Oh yes, the past can hurt, but the way I see it, you can either run from it or you can learn from it. So what are you gonna do now?
I'm going back.
Good, get out of here.
He lives in you, Ella, 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 Ella.
Oh, he watches over. Higher, higher, higher. Into
Hey, guys. It's okay. It's me. It's me. Have you seen Simba?
No, we thought he was with you.
Well, he was, but now I can't find him. Where is he?
She has a mic.
You won't find him here. The king has returned.
Who's the monk, kid?
I can't believe it. Simba's gone back to challenge Scar.
Who's got Scar?
No, Simba's gone back to challenge his uncle and take his rightful place as king.
Oh!
Come on.
Nala?
What made you come back?
I finally got some sense knocked into me. This is my home, and if I don't fight for it, who will?
I will.
Count us in.
At your service, my liege.
Shh, follow me.
Gonna fight your uncle for this?
Yes, Timon, this is my home.
Talk about a fixer-upper. And hyenas. Ah, hey, hyenas. So what's the plan getting past those guys?
Nala, rally up the lionesses. You two. Create a distraction. I'll do a Scar.
Be careful.
Create a distraction? What does he want me to do? Want to dress and dance the hula?
Here.
Wait,
tired of feeling beat by ravens and wolves to eat. Oh, get out of your troubles and get deep into a Puma Hawaiian tree! Eat!
Scar, there is no food. The herbs have moved on. We must leave Pride Rock. They are sentencing us to death. If you were half the king Mufasa was. Mufasa?
No, it's me, Mom.
Simba, you're alive? How can that be?
It doesn't matter. I'm home now. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't rip you apart.
The pressures of ruining your kingdom
are no longer yours. Step down, Scar, or fight.
I wouldn't have to. You see them? They think I.
Oh, look, the cat came back.
You don't deserve to live, Scar.
Sit behind. It's their idea. They're the real enemy. You wouldn't kill your own, would you? Oh, I'm going to be responsible.
Step down, Scar, or fight.
I wouldn't want to be responsible for the death of a family.
What is he talking about?
You haven't told them your faithful subject, your little secret. Well, now, Simba, here's your chance.
I killed Mufasa.
He admits it. Murderer.
No, it was an accident.
went for you across the city and I. It's your fault he's dead. Do you deny it?
No.
Then you're guilty.
No, I'm not a murderer.
Oh, Summer, you're in trouble again. And this time, Daddy isn't here to save you. And here's my little secret. I killed him.
No! No, Scar. I'm not like you.
Thank you, Simba. I'll do it. Simba.
Run, Scar. Run away and never return.
Thank you. Well, I would like to thank everyone for coming this afternoon. Our students worked very hard and they very appreciate it. But I would like to thank all the staff, family, and students who put this together. They worked very hard. This has been 2 years in the making, and all of this goes to one person who had the vision to make this possible and worked 2 years at its Mr. Feeding.
Thank you so much. I just want to say thanks to the community. We had a lot of support for this. It definitely was just not me. Teachers, staff, parents were amazing. A lot of donations that we got. And especially the parents, though, here were really awesome. I also appreciate Mr. Alvarado, who is so supportive of music and the arts. He's been amazing. So thank you so much. Also, now you can take pictures. This is your picture time.
Of course, quid pro quo, you're expected to take certain duties on board. The future is littered with prizes, and though I'm the main addressee, the point that I must emphasize is you won't get a sniff without me! Meticulous planning, tenacity.